A man risks his life in the 1930s carving out an eye for Mount Rushmore. 17-year-old James Freeman stole a loaf of bread with a friend and was sentenced to 21 days of hard labor on July 7th of 1870. A large crowd takes to the beach to swim during a summer in the 1910s. Two women in 1910 wash clothes next to a wooden water tank outside in Texas. Two boys get around Michigan in 1910 using bikes specially made for use on railroad tracks.